This patient has a history of primary infertility from 7 years. Menstruation is almost normal with some history of irregularities. Now the TVS scan is done and uterus is normal. Endometrium is normal. There are two small intramural fibroids seen posteriorly, but not causing any symptom. These are not cause of infertility. Sizes are written in the video. Now patient has taken medication for ovulation. This is 7th day counting from first day of the menstruation. Now left ovary is visualized. Ovary size is normal. There is a prominent follicle of size 20 millimeter. On the right side, ovary is normal and there is a prominent follicle of size 23 millimeter. Now this is very important that best size of follicle is 19 to 23 millimeter at 14 day. Now in this case, the follicles grow to a larger size much earlier at 7 day with the effect of medicines, and there are more chances that these follicles can grow to a large size or become follicular cyst later. There are low chances of pregnancy with large follicles of size plus 27 millimeter. This case will be discussed in some other video. Now in this case, there is no problem for the female. She has normal cycle, normal ovarian and follicular system. Mild hormonal imbalance is mainly due to stress. The patient is suffering from last 7 years due to infertility and some weight gain. Now the important point is this, that male factor in all infertility cases range from 40 to 50% of cases. This is very important because always female is blamed for this. In all infertility cases, there should be male semen analysis and sperm movement and morphology should be plus 60%. Many male factors like obesity, lack of exercise, different medications, smoking, infection are decreasing sperm quality. But many of the male problems are easily curable and reversible.